Show, and it's a show that I think I remember going to see, and I related to, and I wasn't even Jewish. I mean, I think anybody who comes from a very close-knit family can relate to the musical Fiddler on the Roof, written by Bach and Harnick. Based on the story, he's called Tevye and His Daughters. This is the first musical to surpass 3,000 performances, winning Best Score, Best Musical, Best Book, and a wonderful 1971 movie from 1964 is the whitest Tevye you'll ever see.
I'm the cleanest shaven, and I actually had dinner with Sheldon Harnick.
Are you still alive?
No. Oh. This was prior to his death.
Must have been a fascinating conversation.
It was very grave.
Oh, you got me on that one. I can't even come up with it any quicker than that.
You had a great lay of way of playing those.
Oh, stop it!
If I were a rich man, a little, 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 dumb. All day long I really want a bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Staircase red, built there just for show. I fill my yard with chicks and turkeys and geese for all the town to see and hear, squawking just as nicely as they can. And with they would trumpets in their ear, and here they would say, see her putting on airs, strutting like a peacock, ordering her servants now and then. Boy, what a happy mood she's in. The most important man in the world would lament to me. They would ask me to advise them. They would say, like Solomon the wise man,
lost. You think they figured that part out?
Yeah.
Did we cover it? We figured it out.
Do you think I figured it out too?
We covered it out, right?
Yeah. Okay.
They'll never know.
If I knew my lyrics.
If I were rich,
I'd have the time that I lack to sit in synagogue and pray. Or maybe even a seat by the Eastern Wall. And and I discuss the holy books with the rabbis, and we set her on to end the day. That would be the sweetest thing of all.
Yeah.